shake. Brand new, don't step on my beliefs. I'm gonna hit Diddy. She ain't down like that. I'm talking that.
Not stay through all day. And then she got
alright, so I got it.
Not find anything else, so we're using this. So basically this is what I eat for breakfast.
So I have scrambled eggs, and I usually have bread, which is like this sandwich thing, and I just use like butter, and that's all I put in it. And it has like protein in it, so it's really good. And then I'm gonna have this bread cake thing as well, because I'm craving it and I really want it. But we also gotta eat healthy, so we're trying to like balance it all, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm gonna use the, I don't know if that's gonna work.
Best. You guys have to try this. I don't know the name of it, but in the next video or something like that, I will like show you guys. Welcome to a new vlog. So in today's vlog, I am going to be, I don't even know what this vlog is, to be honest. Today I'm gonna be getting my nails done because these need to get done. I took them off just because this happened. Now I'm gonna get them redone and they're like all healthy again, and it's only been a week and I already want to get them done, but it's okay. And then I think later tonight, me and my friend are going to go out for dinner and like dress up and everything. So that's going to be fun. And I really want to try to go to the gym, but we'll see about that. And then I also want to film a video for my channel, for this channel. It's like a sit down video. I'm not really going to be specific with it, but it's video and I really want to film it. So hopefully I can get to doing that all today. Today is Sunday, April 10th. So tomorrow there's school, but we're going to try to have a good day or just get things done before the week starts. It's been honestly kind of cold recently. Like, I don't know what happened with Florida. Like, it was so hot and just it randomly got cold yesterday, and I was taking pictures and it was so windy. I was freezing. I was wearing like a tank top and stuff. But today I'm going to wear these sweatpants. I'm wearing the tube top, Pretty Little Thing. And then this is also from Pretty Little Thing. And then this is from Marshalls, but it's like the Champions sweatshirt. It's really comfy. And if I get hot, I'll just take this off. So yeah, that's the fit. Let's go get the nails done. This is what my nails look like before. Yes, I do bite them. It's a really bad habit of mine. That's why I get my nails done, because if I don't get my nails done, they will just, either way, it's gonna look like this. But let's go get these done. Guys, I just finished getting my nails done and look at this color. I'm literally obsessed with the color. Like, what? It's so pretty. I just don't know about the shape. I feel like it could have maybe done better, but it's so pretty. I literally am obsessed. Also, don't mind my self-tan. I self-tanned like my face only because I don't do my body anymore, just because of the last time. We all know what it looked like. It looked really bad. Anyways, my mom is still at the nail salon. She got like her foot done and she's still getting her nails done. I have to go because I have to go to the gym, and then my friend's gonna come over at 5 p.m. Yeah, she's also getting her hair done, so I just cannot stay with her all day. But yeah. About the nails, I'm literally at the gym right now. I don't want to work out, but I feel like I have to. I didn't go yesterday because it was like a rest day and I literally couldn't like walk at all. But anyways, today's like cardio. I really don't want to work out today. Anyways, what I was gonna say is that my nails look crooked. I posted them on my story and a lot of you guys like damned me saying that they look crooked and that you guys are like literally mentally crying for me, and I just realized it. So, and I could tell they were crooked, but I wasn't like really thinking about it. But now I can really see it and I just can't can't unsee it. It just looks so bad.
Like, this is what it looks like. Do you see that? It's like crooked. It looks so bad.
I'm obsessed with the color. I just like don't like the shape of it. It just doesn't look good. It looks crooked. Doesn't look normal. Anyways, we're gonna go to the gym now. I'm gonna try my best to vlog. I always get the worst content at the gym.
Salmon with like a side of salad, and then she got sushi.
Shrimp tempura.
This looks so good.
There's like some weird guys back there, and I have pepper spray here, so I'm not even kidding. I don't even know how to use it though.
I want to get one of those tasers, the lipstick tasers.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they're coming down the escalator.
Let's go this way.
It's a guy in an orange shirt, or like neon
in a green.
Green.
Neon like they're, green. They're wearing like neon color. Oh yeah, so I was taking pictures here, and we're gonna finish them.
Yeah, guys.
I don't know, is it expired?
I think.
Guys, please. Go send help.
Guys, okay. Just run. We're running for our lives.
No, come to my car. How do you open this? Go, go.
Oh my god, guys, so we met. So our moms used to be in a Facebook group chat.
I don't even know about this.
Well, they used to know each other, I think, through a Facebook group chat. And then it was like this huge group that started to hang out, and they all had kids. And then more kids started coming along. The mothers started having like seconds.
Our moms were all in like a group, like they were all friends. And then when they had their first children. They all had their first kids, yeah. Their first kids. And then they started having their seconds, and then me and her, we were already friends. And then like my brother was born and her brother was born like the same year, and then they became friends. And it's like a family friend group.
Yeah, and then we would go to like these family parties, right?
Yeah, at restaurants, yeah. And we closed down the restaurant because it was like,
yeah,
50, 60 people in like one restaurant. So it's like the childhood group.
And we're safe, guys, we're safe.
We're safe, I hope you you guys enjoyed that story time.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure we closed down the mall.
They did close them though?
No, the mall's closed down.
It's 10 p.m. and we're still here.
And I have to be home before 11.
Yeah.
If you have prom coming up, please go.
Oh, yeah.
Super fun.
I'm thinking about going. I don't know if I should go. I don't think so.
She will be going. I will make her go, guys.
I will see.
She'll get like a dress and everything. She looked pretty in blue.
Turn on, yeah. Oh my God.
That's the dress. Ew, the guy's changing. Oh my God, I have to go. Yeah, guys, now I have to go. Mwah. Bye bye.
I just feel gross. Even though I took a shower before I left, I'm still gonna go take a shower. My camera's blinking. But anyways, I'm gonna take a shower and then probably gonna like set my stuff up for school tomorrow. But yeah, the rest of this video is just gonna be a little montages, I guess. Forgot how bad it is to hit stuff when you have no. So I got out of the shower. Richard, stop. I got out of the shower and I just want to like recommend some products again. Not sponsored, by the way. First off, I want to say I do have back acne. Richard, I think you should leave. So I used this. So it's the CeraVe Foaming Facial Cleanser. And I just put this on my back and it's been helping me recently. So if like you have acne on your back, then maybe try this. It's supposed to be used for like your face if you have like acne on your face, but I just use it on my back. My friend like recommended this and then I just like bought it. And I've been using it for like about 2 weeks and it's been pretty good, pretty decent. And then this is something I use every night. Like if I'm gonna take a shower before I go to sleep, I use this because it helps me fall asleep faster because of like the lavender scent. I have like retainer in, so that's why I sound like weird, but yeah, I got this from like Home Goods and it's really good. It smells good. I mean, if you like lavender, definitely buy this. Oh, and it also has vitamin E, which helps you hydrate your skin. So it's just the Dr. Teal's soothe and sleep. That's all I have to recommend to you guys. I'm gonna take off my makeup and then I'm also gonna show you guys what I use after I take off my makeup, which is downstairs. So yeah. I think I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is like a very random vlog. Like I usually don't vlog these type of vlogs. Let me know if you guys want more vlogs like this. But yeah, tomorrow I have school and I have to go to sleep. It is currently 1 a.m. and I have to wake up at like 6 a.m. So I have to go to sleep now. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.
H-E-L-P-S-O-S.
And I need to take off my dress for these pictures because I think I want some more without the dress. I mean,
you're without the dress.
But Vanessa, you're supposed to be on one.
Yo, leave, bro. Leave. Shake. Brand new, don't step on my beliefs.